short hill measurement. Short hill measurement goes around the leg here. Is 33.5 centimeter short hill. Okay, long hill goes to this bone. So this is the long hill measurement. Is 36 centimeter long hill. Okay, we'll need to find this point on the last. This is our long hill. D 25, and we mark it right here. 25 on both sides. 25. Okay, now we'll find measurement ball of the foot between these two bones, and it is 26 goes right here. 26. And let's find the shortest distance, which is also 25. I can say 24.5 goes here. 24.5. Okay. 24.5. Okay. And now measure from the bottom to the bottom of this bone, and it's gonna be 5 centimeters. So 5 centimeters on this side, and 4 centimeters. Four centimeter on this side. Be up to here. Higher. Like that. Oh my god. It's what, 13 inches? That's a lot. Okay. Because we do it in centimeters, and we'll say 33 centimeters. Okay, 33 high, 33 centimeter, and the diameter at this point is 40.5 diameter. And that's it for this leg. Short hill measurement is 33. Short hill, 33. Long hill will go to this point. Measure long hill up to here, and it is 36.5 long hill.
Now we measure around the leg at long heel point, which is here. And it's 24. 24, and we mark it right here, 24, and also on the other side. 24. And now we measure ball of the foot, which is right. No. Okay, here. Yes. And 26. 26. 26, and then we measure right here. The shortest diameter is 23.5, which is right here, 23.5. Okay. 23.5. And to the bottom of that bone from the ground on this side is 4.5, let's say 5. 5, and on this side is 33 centimeters up, and right here we go around. Short heel measurement goes around the leg here. Mm-hmm. 33 and a half. 33.5 centimeter short heel. Okay, long heel goes to this bone. So this is the long heel measurement. It's 36. 36 centimeter long heel. Okay, we'll need to find this point on the last. This is our long heel. 25, and we mark it right here. 25 on both sides. 25. Okay, now we'll find measurement ball of the foot between these two bones, and it is 26 goes right here. 26. And let's find the shortest distance, which is also 25. I can say 24 and a half. 24 and a half goes here. 24 and a half. Okay. Now measure from the bottom to the bottom of this bone, and it's gonna be 5 centimeters. So 5 centimeters on this side, and 4 centimeters. Four centimeter on this side. Be up to here. Higher. Like that. Oh my god. It's what, 13 inches? That's a lot. Okay. Because we do it in centimeters, and we'll say 33 centimeters. Okay, 33 high, 33 centimeter, and a diameter at this point is 40 and a half diameter. And that's it for this leg. Short heel measurement is 33. Short heel 33. Long heel will go to this point. Measure long heel up to here, and it is 36 and a half long heel. Now we measure around the leg at long heel point, which is here. And it's 24. 24, and we mark it right here, 24, and also on the other side, 24. And now we measure ball of the foot, which is right, no, okay, here, yes, and 26. 26, and then we measure right here the shortest diameter is 23.5, which is right here, 23.5. And to the bottom of that bone from the ground on this side is 4.5, let's say 5. 5, and on this side is 33 centimeters up, and right here we go around. Short heel measurement goes around the leg here, is 33.5. 33.5 centimeter short heel. Okay, long heel goes to this bone. So this is the long heel measurement, is 36 centimeter long heel. Okay, we'll need to find this point on the last. This is our long heel. 25, and we mark it right here. 25 on both sides. 25. Okay, now we'll find measurement ball of the foot between these two bones. And it is 26 goes right here. 26. And let's find the shortest distance, which is also 25. I can say 24 and a half. 24 and a half goes here. 24 and a half. Okay. 24 and a half. Okay. Now measure from the bottom to the bottom of this bone, and it's gonna be 5 centimeters. So 5 centimeters on this side, and 4 centimeters. Four centimeter on this side. Be up to here. Higher. Like that. Oh my god. It's what, 13 inches? That's a lot. Okay. Because we do it in centimeters, and we'll say 33 centimeters. Okay, 33 high, 33 centimeter, and a diameter at this point is 14 and a half. 14 and a half diameter. And that's it for this leg. Short heel measurement is 33. Short heel, 33. Long heel, we go to this point. Measure long heel up to here, and it is 36 and a half. 36 and a half. 36 and a half long heel. Now we measure around the leg at long heel point, which is here. And it's 24. 24, and we mark it right here. 24, and also on the other side. 24. And now we measure ball of the foot. We which is right. No. Okay, here. Yes. And 26. 26. 26, and then we measure right here the shortest diameter. Is 23.5, which is right here, 23.5. Okay, 23.5, and to the bottom of that bone from the ground. And this side is 4.5, let's say 5. 5, and on this side is 4. Go 33 centimeters up, and right here we go around. Short heel measurement goes around the leg here, is 33.5. 33.5 centimeter short heel. Okay, long heel goes to this bone. So this is the long heel measurement. It's 36. 36 centimeter long heel. Okay, we'll need to find this point on the last. This is our long heel. 25, and we mark it right here, 25, on both sides, 25. Okay, now we'll find measurement ball of the foot between these two bones. And it is 26 goes right here, 26. And let's find the shortest distance, which is also 25. I can say 24 and a half. 24 and a half goes here. 24 and a half. Okay. 24 and a half. Okay. Now measure from the bottom to the bottom of this bone, and it's gonna be 5 centimeters. So 5 centimeters on this side, and 4 centimeters. Four centimeters on this side. B
up to here, higher, like that.
Oh my God, it's what, 13 inches? That's a lot. Okay, because we do it in centimeters, and we'll say 33 centimeters. Okay, 33 high, 33 centimeter, and the diameter at this point is 14 and a half. 14 and a half diameter. And that's it for this leg. Short heel measurement is 33. Short heel 33. Long heel will go to this point. Measure long heel up to here, and it is 36 and a half. 36 and a half. 36 and a half long heel. Now we measure around the leg at long heel point, which is here. And it's 24, and we mark it right here, 24, and also on the other side, 24. And now we measure ball of the foot, which is right, no, okay, here. 26, and then we measure here the shortest diameter is 23.5, which is right here, 23.5. And to the bottom of that bone from the ground on this side is 4.5, let's say 5. And on this side is 33 centimeters up, and right here we go around. Short heel measurement goes around the leg here, is 33.5. 33.5 centimeter short heel. Okay, long heel goes to this bone. So this is the long heel measurement, is 36. 36 centimeter long heel. Okay, we'll need to find this point on the last. This is our long heel. 25, and we mark it right here. 25 on both sides. 25. Okay, now We'll find measurements ball of the foot between these two bones, and it is 26 goes right here. 26. And let's find the shortest distance, which is also 25. I can say 24 and a half. 24 and a half goes here. 24 and a half. Twenty-four and a half. Okay. Now measure from the bottom to the bottom of this bone, and it's gonna be 5 centimeters. So 5 centimeters on this side, and 4 centimeters. Centimeter on this side, be up to here, higher, like that. Oh my god, it's what, 13 inches? That's a lot, okay. Because we do it in centimeters, and we'll say 33 centimeters, okay. 33 high. 33 centimeter, and the diameter at this point is 14 and a half. 14 and a half diameter, and that's it for this leg. Short heel measurement is 33. Short heel 33. Long heel will go to this point. Measure long heel up to here, and it is 36 and a half. 36 and a half. 36 and a half long. Now we measure around the leg at long heel point, which is here. And it's 24. And we mark it right here, 24, and also on the other side, 24. And now we measure ball of the foot, which is right, no, okay, here, yes, and 26. 26, and then we measure right here the shortest diameter is 23 and a half, which is right here, 23 and a half. the bottom of that bone from the ground. On this side is 4.5, let's say 5, and on this side is 4. So we go 33 centimeters up. And right here we go around.